Hi, I'm Em from Disney MUK and I'm back at the Disney store in Bluewater. I haven't seen the pink ears before, not at this store anyway. So all the other ears are the same as what I've previously seen, but just to point out, I haven't seen those ones here yet. And we have also got a little bit of Nightmare Before Christmas stuff in, ready for Halloween. I quite like the hoodie up there. Music's very, very loud today, I'm afraid. I'm not complaining, but it's not so good for you to hear me. I absolutely love this vampire teddy. I'm so tempted, but I really shouldn't be getting any more teddies at my age. I've got too many. Some areas are starting to look a bit bare now. But there is this really cute Winnie the Pooh section for the babies and Dumbo. And we've got some reductions here as well. These would make good christening or baby presents. And they are on sale, $11.90 there for the little set, $16 for the frame. Little set of bibs for £5.60. In fact, I'm starting to see red stickers on everything, $15 for that dress. $12 for the little Dumbo in the back. My firstborn, actually the first thing she wore was a Dumbo romper. Not this one, it was a few years ago now, but yeah. I love this sort of Mickey through the ages rucksack. I got the tote, like a yellow tote with this sort of print last year. It's £22. It's a good size rucksack. It's not Loungefly or anything, but well, it's nice. I really like that. Lots of sale on the charms, reduced to £4. Quite a lot of that in. I like the colours of this little Minnie Mouse hat for the kids. It's £9. And there's jumpers and hoodies in this same range. I quite like that hat. And they've got sort of different colours, I suppose. It's normal. Mickey's got like this nice burgundy, blue, green. Oh yeah, there's the hat. Blue and burgundy for the Mickey. Different, very different. I like them. I like those colours. Starting to see lots of stickers on the plushes as well, $16 for Dumbo and Winnie the Pooh. Oh, are these the weighted ones that I saw in the park? These are the park ones that came over. They've got they are heavy. They're weighted so that when you hug them, they've sort of got that weighted blanket effect, the relaxation. So it does say there. And they were only in the parks at first, so you can actually get Winnie the Pooh here. He's £30, but they are, I mean, you can see he's big and he's very heavy. They've got like a bead pouch type thing. Oh look, it does, even, I should actually read it, shouldn't I? You probably read it already. It says how much it weighs. Now that's quite cool. But yeah, as usual, you've got your wall of teddies. But a few of them I can see red stickers on. So Genie here is $16.80. Aladdin is $12.80. I suppose Genie's worth more because he can give you wishes, right? Anna's also $12.80 that I can see. Got some Raya ones. So they're quite new, aren't they? $12.80. $16.80 for Raya herself. Oh, look at Mickey, London Mickey. Oh yeah, and just to say, like, they brought out new emos, princess ones, and I can see Ariel here. I think there's some more princesses gonna come out, actually. So, she's cute. And we've got some Winnie the Pooh figures there. I don't know if we saw them before. They're $12.95 at the moment. They have got a few outfits reduced, as much as $5.89 there. But have you seen this little tent? How cute's the tent? They have that for sale up there and I can't see a price. And I'm too short. So I won't be able to give you a price, but those are really cute. dog stuff's reduced as well. Got some collars here for £7.80, £10.40. Little tiny cat one for £6. Bowl £6.50. It's got lots of Disney characters on the bowl. Little cat bowls. And a mug for £8.80. Black Widow stuff still here. We like this sort of, what's it, like a zipper jumper. I like that. Oh, that cup that I liked is still here. There's one. Do I get it? Some Christmas stuff. It's really reduced down how much Christmas stuff's left. Definitely selling. The trains are not selling. I love my train. Why are people not getting them? I absolutely love it. We've got some of these clip-on teddies for just £2. They're just like those little gorillas we used to get in the 90s. They're just clipped to things. Mugs, key rings, a small amount of kids' clothes. Again, it's all going quite fast, so not a huge amount. Some National Geographic stuff. Oh, it's getting very loud in here, I do apologise. So £7.50 for the luggage tags there. Yeah. And more baby stuff on sale. £21.59 for little wooden train sets. I think they're really cute. We love like wooden toys. So, oh, that's a nice one. Got a little station. £30.39. Again. Oh, it's age 3+. I would have thought it would be younger than that. It says battery train. Yeah.
Probably why, so the battery fall out, I suppose.
Yeah, probably to do with the batteries. I would have thought it would be younger.
Or is he holding little things that might fall out, I suppose?
Maybe. Oh, it's cute anyway. So that's it again. In fact, just before we go, I'll just say that there wasn't Stitch in there today. And just, it's quite interesting that they said, we were like, oh, Stitch has gone already, because obviously the Disney stores are closing. And they said, oh no, he just was a bit damaged, so he's off for refurb. So would they be closing soon if he's being refurbed, or is he going to be sent to Oxford Street with their store? I don't know, but he's not here at the moment. And I will just say that I think if they're going to fix him, that's kind of a good sign. Maybe I'm wishful thinking right now. Don't hold me to any of that. But you know, it was just food for thought. But on the other side of things, there was like the telltale at sale things that I've been seeing at the other stores just before they've opened. So like the clip-on little teddy things for £2 I saw at other stores just before they closed. And I don't know if I showed you the puzzle. I might have run out of time to show you the puzzles because they were shutting. As usual, it's always a late night dash for us. It's like we get everything done and we're like, oh, quick, up to Bluewater, and we always sort of just about make it. But yeah, so they did have some of those, like the puzzles from Disneyland California, the big, if you've been to California Adventure, when you go to Pixar Pier, they've got like these big, you know, the typical posters on the wall, but they're like lit and they're really cool. And they've done like, I'll show you in another vlog, if not in like my unboxing, but they are puzzles, but they've got the frame around them and they've got the little lights. And they're reduced to £4.50 at the moment, and I love them. I had to pick up a Wally and Eva one because I love Wally. I love all of them, but yeah, Wally's my favourite. If I'm going to get one, that's the one I'm going to get. And yeah, so seeing those on the other side, that does sort of ring to it's coming to an end. But who knows, there was some new bits, like the little bit of Nightmare Before Christmas stuff was new. They still had like the Cruella stuff, they still had quite a big pin rage, the keys were here, that new pair of ears. So I did see some new bits. They had quite a lot of back to school stuff that I just didn't get a chance to show you. I think they've been in store a little while, but they were well stocked. But yeah, I don't know, we'll see. Lakeside is shutting in a few days' time actually, so we were hoping to get all the way to Lakeside today, but we didn't get there in time. I'm hoping to make it to Lakeside before Lakeside shuts to say goodbye, because that's another store we have frequently used and we'll definitely miss. But anyway, thanks for coming along again today. Ooh. And don't forget to like and subscribe if you haven't done so already. And yeah, I will see you real soon. And till next time, don't forget your ears. Bye.